All right, for these 2 weeks, we are doing cooperatives. And it is March 30th through April 10th, 2020. Our motto is I can create my own strategies to enhance success, cooperation, trust, and teamwork. Very important. You will be successful, for the most part, if you learn to cooperate with each other, if you trust each other, and you work as a team. It's easy to do things by yourself, but it's a lot more fun when you work with someone else and work as a team. All right? Our quote this week, whatever you are, be a good one. This is a quote by Abraham Lincoln. And it's true, whatever you are, be the best you can be and never give up. Keep trying. Our food this week, orange juice. Do you like orange juice? And is it healthy? Versus orange soda. Do you like orange soda? And is it healthy? Think about it. You know the answers to that. Come up with some of the reasons. And we'll work on this for the next 2 weeks. And Coach Reese will show you some examples to come. Is a ball. Yes, a ball. It could be a basketball, a tennis ball, a golf ball, a wiffle ball, any ball will do. But coach, what if you don't have a ball?
Well,
depending on what you're doing when you're throwing. See, I grew up in Child's Park, alright? We didn't have balls. We threw rocks. I don't encourage you to throw rocks in 2020, because some of you may hit cars and stuff. When we hit cars, we learn how to sprint as well. Because you hit something, you run it. But you're going to hit a ball, alright? If anything, grab a sock. A sock is always safe, especially if you're in the house. So you get a sock. Matter of fact, get your non-matching socks. Everyone has socks that don't match. You have to left foot, but you can never find the right foot. So get all your right foots together that don't match. Take them and stuff them into each other and form a ball. And the more socks you stick in, the bigger the ball gets. So, take that. Also, don't get your bright white socks. Mom, Dad does not like people to dirty up good, nice white socks. So find the socks that are kind of dingy. You know, you've worn them like 6-7 years in a row. And a bunch of those left socks, put them together, you have your ball. Eye-hand coordination. All you have to do is just toss it to the other person. Real simple. For smart. And once you get this, you go one hand. So take the right hand. You can catch it with the right hand. Yeah, we want an Odell Beckham ball. Even though he hasn't caught any balls in the past couple years. And then, when you're really good, you switch to the opposite hand. Which is probably the hand that you aren't good with. So you go here. And you want to go, oh, I got the ball! Yeah, so you keep going until you get it. And once you get it, then you go both hands. And then you'll find that it's much easier to catch with two hands than one. But remember, it's all about eye-hand coordination. Your eye seeing the ball, then getting your hands to catch that ball. All in unison. So, keep that in mind. Work at it till you're really good at it, and then we'll see you.